for preschool through grade 6 and chorus. And so we are going to be presenting a show today about all different modes of transportation. Our kindergarten students have been working on songs about the bus. The first graders will be singing about trains, and the second graders will be singing about boats. So we're going to get going with our kindergarten students, and we hope you enjoy.
I was born this morning. that I will be tweeting every single grade level. If you're not a member of my Twitter account, you can go right onto the Brookfield webpage. Girls and boys, you can go right onto our webpage and you can see the live feed there, so you'll be able to see your kids' tweets. In addition, we have the community cable programming here to videotape us, and you will have a YouTube link to see the program, even if you don't live in Brookfield. If you're a grandparent outside of Brookfield, you'll be able to see the program on YouTube, and we'll put that link on the White Tiger News, so you'll be able to see your kids and grandkids online.
I
wait a minute, is this second grade? It sure is. Oh my goodness, they've grown fast. I looked at them and thought, no, that's first grade. No, it's not. It's my second grade, almost third graders. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Down the river, sailing on.
American round. And we have students who will be playing some orff instruments, or xylophones, metallophones. And so we're just going to give them a second to set up. Every student tried for this part, and I can tell you with confidence, every single one of them could have played the part. But we don't want to overpower the singing, so I had to pick some. But the students have been working on using two hands for an instrument, setting them up for that skill, as well as keeping the steady beat and playing the bass, the root chord of the song for this piece. So they're just going to be keeping a nice steady beat. So again, this is the canoe song. After this is finished, we'll give the students a chance to hop back up on the risers before you take their photos. So please enjoy.
It's a no man's land.
Yeah. wonderful performance. We will play the Grand Ole Duke of York. And before we finish, I'd like to thank all of you guys for coming out and being part of this and supporting all of these wonderful young musicians. Let's give everyone a nice round of applause before we go on. Thank you so much. All right, Grand Ole Duke of York.